Hello to everyone on Azal. I'm Jotef, and welcome back to the next part on a series that we will run on the Eastern Roman Empire side in Total War Attila, as we are on the cusp of declaring war on Emir. Just one more turn, then we can start forcing them all the way to Zafar. These two will fall quickly. One will not, and also this also will fall quickly. Could wait for this army to arrive since I'm gonna need some reinforcements, but then when we join up, be easier. Yeah, you don't have winter desert attrition reduction, but you do have. Give, I don't have one that gives movement range. Commander. Anywhere else? Guess not. Let's switch you out.
What does Rome require of me? We hunger for battle. Ready for further orders.
You have siege equipment, don't you? Yes, you too. So let's end this turn.
You are up. A token. I speak.
Not happening. So we did miss an opportunity to get rid of one of the Emir armies.
We hunger for
was this one. Maybe mutiny next turn.
Ready for orders. What does Rome require of me?
Not reach this. It's fine. This one.
God honors me with success.
Brazil.
How can I serve the people of Rome?
Miss.
Your will is done.
For God's glory!
Treading softly. That is all.
What does Rome require of me? Ready for battle!
I go. My work is done.
There's some.
Would that I were as swift as the angels, stopping to sharpen my knives.
In this way as well. Sorry, you.
To serve Rome. At your command. What does Rome require of me? Yes. Ready for orders. Ready for orders.
Not to reach them.
Fleet reporting. Yes.
Oh, you have movement range here, and then we cannot reach them.
Does
Rome require of me? No, you are opposite public order.
Commander,
I'm gonna place you here.
We hunger for battle. What does Rome require of me?
And for now.
What does Rome require of me?
Wait, let us begin our war then. We still need to wait. Oh.
I will do you the honor.
What now? I still take penalty.
In time, two things always smell. Fish.
No, good.
And an invite. When you...
No, at least I didn't get the warning, but I did get the penalty.
Ready for battle. Ready for battle! Commander, is that all? At your command.
See if the siege is for last.
It is an honor to serve Rome. Steady as we go!
new over here.
The battle turns in our favor.
And then
your next command. It is an honor to serve Rome.
This, yeah, speaking of which, and we have extra movement, you still cannot reach them. Lovely game.
Your orders?
Oh, you have to look foul on them.
Attack! I'm afraid we cannot.
This one is gonna take more movement, so this one first. Alright, this one has three small ones. I'll go for a triple line. Let me not.
And they call themselves an army? Well, men. We shall soon show these eastern imposters what a real army does. Stand ready.
They also have them sound.
To the oars!
Keep a distance.
Moving out! Give way!
Drawing back. Should manage to throw some ticks at my chairs.
The battle is turning in our favor.
Gone. next. Fair enough.
The enemy general is fallen! Still have a good wind. Ready for orders.
Good wind.
How can I serve?
Next, these two plus this one. One white on doing that first. Let's.
What does Rome require of me? Prepare for battle! To achieve wealth, they will do anything to anyone. Do not fall into their hands. They will seek out gold in your bowels, given the chance. Fools! Wiser men would flee before our numbers. The general has been killed! Excellent!
Extra big power. And of course some fall into the ocean.
A ship has spent its ammunition. Have seen us victorious this day.
Burn.
Still beckon. Your orders.
It's your turn.
For the Lord, our Father.
You cannot reach it. Lovely. I need to get used to the fleet.
Ready for orders. I would journey to the end of the world for gold.
Now wait. Start throwing back.
We have gained the upper hand! The waves still beckon. For honor and glory. It is an honor to serve. Your orders?
we reach the 30-minute mark. Next, all we'll have left is sinking this navy. And then the siege. So let's call the episode here. Well, thank you all for watching. I've been enjoying so far. Thank you for your support. I too assure my nav give me as well. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe for more if you're new here, maybe become a member, check out your series as well, since that's the best way to show your support to the channel. This series too. And I hope to see you next time.